be part of the change you wish to have. This is what Mahatma Gandhi also said. You must all think in terms of creating enough public opinion, planting a tree, protecting the environment, and then regenerating the rivers. They are the need of the hour. Without water, there is no life. Life has no meaning without water, and it cannot sustain also. And all our rivers, you are all seeing what is happening to them. Since my childhood, we used to take pains to cross rivers. Now there is no problem whatsoever, because there is no river, there is no water, only sand is there. You can simply walk over the sand. So that is an alarming situation that is happening. We, people in politics, people in public life, even people in general, we have successfully destroyed the rivers. And then we have prayed with the rivers, and we have converted them into nalas. And now you don't find some of the nadis. They are there on record, but they are not existing. So that is the seriousness of the situation. Population is increasing. The need for water need not be explained. Everybody understands it. So we have 75% less water per capita than we had in 1947. So if we do not act now to save our rivers, it may be too late. ¶¶